God, I'm gonna curse her music stuck in my head now. Watching Terakari's LP of Chronotrigger has been really getting me in the mood to listen to a lot more of Chronotrigger fan-based stuff. Oh no, Alice my faithful is not on stream yet, even though she's online. I could see that she's online. Alice the faithful. No innuendo whatsoever of that one. Ah! Yes, take your mother's crap for me. Hello, Alice. I was just talking about you. You are following me on this, right, Alice? I gotta introduce you to more streamers, but you're too young to be on their streams. Oh no. Okay, now proper setup. Proper setup. Daytime. I'll just switch up to nighttime. Nighttime. Monster Hunter. I don't even know what Monster Sanctuary is. It is everywhere on Twitch right now, but. Excuse me, I don't know a damn thing about it. Yay! I ranked up as a hunter! Go me! Claps for me, because I don't deserve claps. Ah, crap. Ah, cool. Ah. Ba 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 da. Ba 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 da 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 ba na na. Well. I'll set up the next mission. And totally get my ass kicked. Yep. Yep. I'm not ready. I'm not strong enough. I got a freaking blade that aren't good against this thing. But who came for smarts, huh? No one, that's who. I know you guys want me to suffer and cry and do other things that will probably make me feel neglected. That's okay. Cause I'm used to it. I am Torfia after all. Mail de la Fia. God damn it. Just walk up to it and just say hello, and then, you know, he yells at me. Because I'm a bad person. I have, like, no confidence tonight. What the hell? You know what, Alice, you brought this up yesterday, because I asked, granted. Care to go into a little more detail about how Dorothea, I, Ash, and, Ignos, like, correlate? No. No, no crying? Well, there will be tears. There will be manly tears of pain and anguish and despair and Danganronpa because, god damn it, Genocide Jill. Friggin' Byakuya up in here. I still think one of my favorite lines from Danganronpa 1 with Byakuya is just like, be quiet, the adults are talking. I know that's a wig because of the armor. Wow, you got some pretty cute hair. Holy crap. Holy crap, that hair is awesome. No idea on the arm set, but that still looks real cool on the Kieran set. Just us. So the guy was a troll, and the other guys didn't give a crap. Okay. You know what, Alice, I do have a request for you art-wise, but I'll wait until you're able to accept my request because I just want to know something. And like, this would be done in your style, obviously. But I want to know something in how you view me. This is mostly a me project. TMI, but I literally just moved in my chair, my shorts went right up to my testicles, and freaking crushed them down the center. Oh, that hurts so much! Oh my god! I might not be a man now. I said what happened. I don't want to repeat myself. Oh, I spawned right at camp. Oh, yeah, to Dostra. Shortcut. Shortcut. I know the shortcut in this map. Yay, shortcut. Rocket Launcher. Hi. Oh my god, you're actually a pretty big Zenostra. Hello. Do not move that much, please. I want to stab you. Stab, 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 stab. Stab. Stab, 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 stab. Hello, my manticore friend. You are a big boy. Then I'm going to stab until the end. Got fire coming out of your mouth. You got hit. No. Bad boy. You'll listen to it on YouTube tomorrow. There. There's reasons to go to YouTube tomorrow. Also, ow, my god, you ran into me twice! Stop! I'm scared to heal now! Supernova? It's not supernova. It is fire in my face. Fire in my character's her parts. I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm an idiot! Din, for the love of god, do something! You're not the best cat I have, but you're not the worst cat either. Don't you sit on me? That is reserved for very select few people. Down, boy. I'd rather not get swept. I would like to live. If you'd be so kind to not look at me. And of course you did. Look, I know I am a tasty girl to you, because you're a monster, and I'm a woman. I know I'm tasty bacon for you, but look. There's a time and a place. Buy me dinner, or, you know, go kill something, I'll cook it. There's a time and a place for everything. Now is not a good time. Now is definitely not a good time. Ow. It's gonna work miracles when I'm on fire. You should have done that when it's charging up a supernova. Unless it works differently than it does in world. Because I know in world, when it's charging up a supernova, you can knock it out of supernova. Oh. Look, Zenostra, buddy, there's so much one tiny hunter can take on at once. I don't know if you realized it, but you're a big boy, and keep it under your hood. Lick me! No. Perversion ahoy, but next time someone wants to go swimming, say I'm gonna get licked by the water. I would love to even know someone who says that. It doesn't even have to be, like, stupid. It could just be like, oh, I'm gonna get licked by the water. And then everyone would just be like, what the hell? And they're like, you know what? That's some crazy shenanigans that I would do. If I had the balls to do it. I do not, sadly. I don't want to blow up! Don't let me blow! Oh my sweet Christ. I should really close Facebook. I will do that momentarily. What's the range on that crap? Well, I am SOL this entire fight. I like being SOL'd. Oh boy, do I like it. Hello. No. I would like you to perish. Like, real bad. No! I don't want to feel your explosive farts. That was a horrible idea. I don't want to pay for my insolence. I don't want to pay for my insolence. I want out. I got no monies. I got no time. I got no... I got nothing. I got nothing on that one. Besides, like, a mega defense down because his armor is... not the best. Oh, oh god, Supernova. Teodosia evolved into pissed off Teodosia. Teodosia only knows two forms. His regular, and then his really upset form, oh my god. Can we break your, like, flame sack and you, like, only do, like, very minor flame moves? Can that be like Pokemon where we, like, just put a little bit of water on Charmander and it's just like, Aah! And I was like, good. Fire types are fire types. I never liked you. And that's why you should never give me a fire type. If you give me a fire type, oh boy, that fire type is going to feel neglect and... God! Son of a combo! Mother, father, gold sucker. Cool gals don't look at explosions, they just walk away. You know that song? All that fire, all that ill. You have to be bullcrap me. I know what I'm doing. I'm staying the hell out of that fight. Sorry, person who's helped me hunt. I'm banned. Everybody wanted big boy hunts, and you got them. You got me crying. You guys wanted this. Ugh. hell is Teodostra? Oh. Great. Found him. Bug. Shiny beetle. Shiny beetle. And now we pray to God. And now I get the fuck out of here. I don't want your explosive poops. I'm not a big fan of explosive diarrhea. Now you son of a- I should have gone out when I had the damn chance. Saved the partner, because they did most of the damn damage. Sit in the background, wait for the thing to just be over, come back, carve the damn thing, and I would have been fine. But no, I want to be the special one. I want to contribute to the team. I can't do Shazbot if my freaking HP is going to be that stupid. God, it's just Battletoads. Except Battletoads is a much different game, and it's actually fun. Oh, as we're waiting for the next hunter to come in, because it's a free lobby, I'll put the code in. I'm going to go use the washroom. I ain't got a glass of water. Anthony scared you? Sorry that I sneezed. Sorry, I had to apologize. Shut up, I was trying for a bad pun. You know what? I want to take on a baby hunt by myself. I wanted to see how fast I could do a baby hunt. Where's the baby hunt? There's the baby hunt. Now, if I can't finish this in record time, I'm gonna be upset. Baby hunt! Let's see how far I came. Probably not that far. If anything, we'll probably break even our meal. Well, about record time already. Not that much right now. Record time would be me one-shotting this damn thing. Shut up and die. Worthless! 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 Everything's worthless, cause I should be getting stuff from bloody G rank and high rank. Useless! God damn it. Eh. So, anyone here excited for Link's Awakening coming out next month? Anyone? I know I am. Yeah, I'll start making some more potions and stuff. Oh, wrong one. Ishwa? Wow, I said that way wrong. Is. Sorry, is. Is. Is that your side for it? Hey, look! Someone else that could probably hunt with me. Let's try something stupid! I'm very stupid. Oh, I haven't done this one yet. Let's try it. I'm not scared. Ignore brown stain in my pants. No, don't gesture, dipstick. Hey, me, dipstick. There. The hub's ID? Sure. 11-8-4-9-8-9-4-9-3-8-9-6-4. Oh god, it's the JoJo cat! We got Jotaro! We got friggin' Jotaro! We got the JoJo cat! I am actually kind of surprised that is Jotaro. Does Capcom? Do they do stuff? Cause who owns the rights to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? That's not Bamco, right? That's Square Enix? I don't know who owns the rights to JoJo. I have no idea what company that is, but okay. Someone found him. Oh. You know what? I want honey. You guys will forgive me if I want honey to make mega potions. I am running low on mega potions. In conversation, I will give you guys mega potions if I can spare them. Oh, did I take a wrong bloody freaking turn? I did. Oh, well. I mean, more honey for me. You know. Freaking, what's the Winnie the Pooh thing? Honey just for me tickles in my tummy and I giggle in glee. I don't know. Soon you'll be a bear and a bird hanging from the tree. I'm Grunty from Banjo-Kazooie. And if you can't tell that I'm a bad rhymer, then you can tell now that I'm a horrible rhymer. Do you have a stand? Oh, it's just a costume. I was gonna say, it'd be super awesome if they did the stand, too. Freaking, which is the Jotaro stand? Platinum? Star Platinum? The naming of that stuff is weird. Go Zippy go! Go Zippy go! So now the question is, where the hell does Narakuga spawn in? Jotaro cat, wait up! We need Polyph. I never had the damn character's name right. Do vanilla Geocrits too. Oh, I was not vanilla Geocrits right now. Uh oh. Well, that's my thunder defense out. I'm good. Barely. Oh my god! What was that bullcrap? Time to kill the warm fuzzy fuzz. He's ready for a death of warm fuzzy fuzz. Yeah, let's. Are you ready for death of warm fuzzy fuzz? Ha! Oh, that was awesome. It in the butt. All in the butts. Good. We want to stay in. Dang. He broke his neck. Like a good monster does. I love you, Chris. Like one of my favorite monsters. Sorry, guys, I'm in him. Oh, God. You guys are good people to hunt with. I approve. You know what? You guys are really awesome. Minus the internet, the meme thing that Zip has that I just realized. I mean, overall, good hunters, holy cow. I got lucky tonight. Yay, luck! Go. Oh, no. Ugh, yawning me apparently. Go us. And Alice has gone dead quiet. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, next runner up. I have my pick, you gotta pick next. Or, never mind, we got Storm. I mean, if you guys are okay with that, we'll do that. Cool, I wanted to figure out what my damn meal was, please. Oh my god! I don't even know if this isn't a required mission, is it? I don't think it is. Hello. He wants to do it, let's do it. Aren't we just the best around? Nothing's gonna bring us down. You're the best around. Nothing's ever gonna bring you down. You're the best around. Ugh. Oh, I got the secret landing. Cool. Time to get crap. I'm gonna get some crap right now. Sorry, after I start playing one thing. Well,
Well, delete screenshot.
Also, that's gonna be pretty loud. Sorry. God, I want to play Katamari again so bad. Yeah! Tell me guys if you can hear it too much, because it actually is a really loud song. Yeah, I played Katamari. I played Katamari, the PS3 one and the PS2 one. I have not played that much Katamari games, sadly. They are so messed up, though. I love it. And the remake of... Yeah, the remake of 1. Is that Switch exclusive, or can I get that on PS4 also? If it's Switch exclusive, I'm gonna see if I can get a physical copy of it. I never played the, PSP one? I never played the Xbox 360 one, sadly. I would love to, but, yeah, only having a PS3, I can only play two of them, sadly. The best song while you're hunting a giant monster. Oh my god, what the heck? Your range should not be that large, sir. Yeah, what was it? Katamari Damacy, Katamari, We Love Katamari, Katamari Forever? Am I forgetting one? Oh, both of them showed up. Oh, that's horrible. Also, when did the remake of the first one come out? Like, last year, I think? I think it was like late last year, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay, I'll talk to you later, Alice. So yeah, is it Switch exclusive, or can I get on other consoles? Because I might just get on PS4 in all honesty. Oh, you guys move to that one. Let's move back to that one, sure. Hey, Rose. Dude, it's fine. Diablos is hard. As a veteran hunter, I can even tell you, Diablos is freaking hard sometimes. And there's no Black Diablos in this one, but I swear this thing hits just as hard as Black Diablos. I really need to find that, not stupid YouTuber, I need to find that YouTuber that did a cover of Rolling Star recently. Not recently, but she did it, for people who know about the Runaway Guys Coliseum stuff, and if you guys care enough for that. It was during the Runaway Guys Coliseum this year, and she did Rolling Star, and it was such a good cover of it. I want to find her YouTube channel and actually sub to it, because I've been a big fan of, like, music for a long time on YouTube, and it's weird because, like, I never really noticed that many new people starting singing on YouTube and stuff. It's kind of weird, though. There are some talented people out there. Oh, you suicide bombed? Wow, that is very silly. Like, there's a lot of animators, like, new animators I'm discovering on YouTube, but, like, I mean, there's a charm about singing. And, like, I do a really bad job on streams when I actually decide to sing, but, like, there's so many good voices out there. Crap, what's the name of it? I'm drawing a blank. Adriana Figueroa, she's an amazing singer. Even though she doesn't really like it, I actually do think Miss Ayanella, for those who know about it, she has a good voice. Who else was in the Rolling Guys Coliseum that actually sung? They have good voices. Hell, even Family Duels has a really good voice. And it's so weird to know, like, a bunch of people don't know about Rhythm Heaven. That's a good series. It's super hard. I will never say it's easy. But it's such a good series. That only has, like, 3 games. Sunshine. Damn it. I mean, I'm pretty sure it wasn't me, so I'm safe from this shenanigans. You know what? Now I think about it, I don't think I've ever found all the cousins in Katamari Forever. If Katamari Forever is the one for the PS3. Yeah, I think that's one of the last things I had trophy-wise was collect all the cousins. I think I got all the presents at one point, but my god, that game is hard to get like 100% in. I mean, same with the original. The original is really hard to begin with. Like, I hope I'm not the only one who's, like, actively trying to get 100% of that game. It's one of the times where it's, like, I like to go for 100%, but I know it's horrendously bad. Ish, you can pick if you want. If not, I'll pick. Because I want to take turns. Turns. Who's Not house. Oh my god. Who's... next to me. God, you can spell. Oh my god, can't write on the rocks. I forgot that was a song for the series. Holy cow. Wait, HBG? What the hell is HBG? I don't know what HBG is. Uh oh. I took it as like they had to go away. Sure. I'm not for EX. I haven't finished the Red Badger one yet, but sure. I'm still down with that. Oh, God. I don't even know what this one is. Oh, we might be screwed. I just sit down and actually listen to... I actually just sit down and listen to the OST of Katamari Damacy again. Such a dumb soundtrack. I love it. Yeah, I hope I didn't miss one, because I swear it was just those three Katamari games I'm aware of. Because it was, We Love Katamari. It was only released in North America. And it was only for Xbox 360, because Xbox 360 was like... Was it not... banned in Japan? Because I know Japan had like a really weird stance on that. Mostly because it's Microsoft. I hate the fact that his roar hurts you. I bet it don't camp. Oh, but you know what? I'm gonna back the hell up every so often. Wow, the game's just pissed on you today. Yeah, you might want to post after this. Also, isn't this just the high-ranked version? The G-ranked version is much harder, I imagine. I wanna do every quest at least once. Hey, where's the moon? I want to find the moon. Hey, moon! I'm mooning you! Har 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 har. Now. Although, is Rose still here? Because there's still Rose. Hi. Alright, did I tweet out that I'm live? I don't think I tweeted out that I'm live. I'll set the quest and get ready, but give me a hot second to put the thing on Twitter. Tweet it out. Nighttime. There we go. Oh, well, crap in my socks. I've never fought this deviant yet. I'm going to die. Oh, his butt fires. Thank you. I survived the longest. Got one shot in. Oh my god! Was he just massaging his butt? Well, that lasted long. We were out for like what, a total of 5 minutes that time? Yeah, I'm gonna pick. Actually, nah. I'm good. Screw it. I find it amusing I gotta watch you guys die over and over again, so I'm gonna just, you know, be the bad player that I am. And be proud of it. Is no one gonna pick? Fine, I'll pick. We're doing mine. Or not! Cool! I was gonna say, yo, Ken, you can set one up if you want. And he's just like, nah. Yeah, it's the one I need to do, though. And I'm assuming after EX Hunt, it's done for good. So I can move on to the next one, for crying out loud. I keep thinking you get stuff out of that. You hurt his crotch hard enough! Ugh. That was a crotch blow. Damn, nature, you creepin'. Better like quote of that. Hi. Oh my god. My god, your range is stupid. You guys got this, right? I clearly freaking don't. Son of a... That was my bad. Background, got some ballista ammo. Crap! Ah, damn it. Hello. It's cool. Yo, I messed up. I was the one doing coward stuff. God. I mean, it's your turn, technically, so you can pick whatever you want. I'm just trying to do every quest at least once. Let's kill this motherfreaker. I think we got it. Just gotta be more freaking patient on my end. Thank you. Thank you. something, he's not falling asleep. Oh my god, it's not even... My brain just shuts off, and it's like, oh god, commentary, it's dead. I'm not even tired, like, that's a weird thing. There was no way of getting out of that. I can't tell if we did better or worse. We did a lot worse, actually. I can't tell. Yep. What do you guys say? One more time? I keep going at this for a while, so like... At this point, I'm just accepting that we're probably not gonna have forward progress in this. Let me get some food fast though. Small one. I don't have an intermission screen, but small intermission for food because I'm hungry. That might help me concentrate a little more. Give me a minute. My kitchen's like right next to my room, anyways. Okay, I'm back with food. No, I do not have paralyzed weapons at all. I'll eat as we're hunting. Wait, did I eat? I swear, if I didn't eat, we're screwed. So it's pretty much I use this that has blast and dragon damage, or I use my golden weapons, and I don't know if the golden weapons with an extra defense will help much. Because the set I'm wearing right now has defense down on it, and it's not exactly super easy to compensate for that. God! Rain. Ridiculous. Why can't this be like Fire Emblem? I've been playing Fire Emblem so much recently. Oh my god, is he speed up? What is this bull? Does he speed up? Thank you. Is that a Klonoa cat? Cause that was a Klonoa.
God damn it. Come on, Sylvain. You know, this thing actually kinda looks like Sylvain. You know, just a couple years before Fire Emblem, Three Houses was ever probably completed. It's fine. I think we're starting to get out of here. Not gonna lie, I'm surprised I dodged that.
Oh hell. Shoot! Oh my god! Come on, team, I believe in us. How are you two still alive? Like, that's not even a complaint, that's just like, how are you two still alive? I am in shock. He's gotta be at least almost, like, injured. at this point, because oh my god, he is taking a lot. Concentration, stay with me. Stay with me, concentration. Don't loosen up on concentration. We need penetration. Crashed, from what I can tell. Oh, can't freaking do it. Well, I mean, if my chat's still going, I'm gonna just stop here for tonight because my computer is not cooperating. I'm gonna reset.